It's January 18, 2021. Yes, we made it. We all made it to 2021. 2020 sucks, but COVID-19 masih berada di kalangan kita. Don't forget about that. Anyway, I was laying down just now, kasih susu si Kemi. So I was scrolling on my Facebook. I post one photo I post a photo yesterday. So, saya baca-baca komen, saya scroll-scroll down the comment. So, this one person komen di gambar tuh, dia cakap, Aka sudah lama tidak buat YouTube video. So, I was like, oh, there is actually someone who cares, who noticed that I tidak buat YouTube video. So, I was like, okay, since itu komen bagi semangat saya, you know, how, even though it's just one person, you know how a small thing boleh kasih happy kamu, boleh kasih semangat kamu. So this one person give me semangat, light me up, cheer me up today. So I pick up my phone and then I'm gonna vlog. Thanks to that girl, I don't know, boy. Thanks to you. So this is gonna be my first video for 2021. Oh my god, why am I blushing? Can you see that? I'm actually blushing. I haven't showered yet, but I don't wanna talk to you guys dalam keadaan. Okay, what is this? What was that? See? Is it my... I don't know. So there's so many things that I want to share it out with you guys. So we're gonna sit down and talk later. But now, I'm going to take a shower first. Okay? Oh! Yes, I am back again. I'm back fresh and I put some effort on. Because saya rasa lama sudah saya tidak pakai makeup in this channel. Mari kita cari angle dulu ya. Is this how? Anyway. Camelia di sana. Welcome back to my channel. Before we get into this video, I want you guys to subscribe to the channel. Tekan itu bell button just in case saya upload lagi, don't know when, so you guys will be notified whenever saya upload a new video. Okay, so there's so much going on last year, 2020. I haven't been posting since, I believe, since August, October. Don't remember. So as you can see, I'm not in my room, I'm not in KK anymore. I don't live there anymore. I moved to Papar. Actually kami ada rumah di sini. So since COVID hit, most of us jobless. So me jobless, my husband jobless, and then my mom and the rest of the family, they have a family business. When COVID-19 hit, there's no more school. So there's no people coming into Malaysia. Jadi hotel pun kosong. Dorang punya main source of income is from sekolah, hotels, and yang sewaktu dengannya. And at the same time, the owner of the place that we where we lived before, dia mau jual itu rumah. We kinda ignore dia punya apa intention want to sell the house because it's been, I think few times sudah dia mau jual tapi tidak jadi, tidak jadi. We don't really wanna beli itu rumah because we thought that we just gonna rent it up until forever. Di datuan rumah need money, or I don't know, they just sell the house. Oh, we tried to beli itu rumah. Obviously, mana mau dapat duit tem-tem begini kan? 600 lebih ribu. Yes, almost 1 million. So we figure out, okay, let's just kasih lepas ini rumah and let's just back to kampung. Ini rumah kami cuma tinggal di sini whenever ada kawin, ada hari raya, kenduri kendara, ada majlis besar, so kami akan balik di sini. Yes, memang kami berasal dari Papar, cuma kami semua bekerja di KK. So, cari makan di KK, so that is why we stay there. So, kami sudah tinggal di KK since my mom kecil lagi. So, it's been... Yay! So if you guys wonder why saya pakai begini, it's been raining since 2 days ago. So apparently sekarang musim hujan, sangat sejuk. Kalau hari-hari biasa yang bukan hujan, sangat-sangat panas. And I have to turn on the aircon. Even the aircon pun tidak dapat kasih sejuk ini bilik. So I'm gonna take advantage of this weather now and film a video, because I don't want to film a video when it's so hot in here. Yes, so my mom sudah tinggal di KK for since dia kecil. Then we rent itu tempat sudah 21 tahun, guys. 21 tahun. It's a long time. Basically, I grew up there. Eventually, saya sendiri pun ada rumah sendiri di sana. I have my own place. Oh yeah, that's the story about it. I'm gonna do a video separately about that when I do a house tour, because I wanna do a house tour. This house is massive berbanding daripada rumah yang sebelum ni. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has 7 rooms. My mother ada 9 adik-beradik. So that is why this house ada 7 bilik. Okay, so next is what? And then balik lagi PKPB. So there's nothing much to film. So I tried to vlog many times. Actually, saya ada several footage of me trying to vlog. I'm gonna roll it now. Si Camilla, she takut dengan dia punya popo. Even sudah berapa kali pergi sini. Nah, popo bawa Kai-Kai. Hai, mana boleh nangis? Alamak. Ini ya. Wih, mana badedeng nih? I forgot. It. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bisa. Good morning. What? siapa tidak tahu macam mana ini vlog. Punya aturan sudah, sebab macam sana sini sudah di vlog. We have another 4 days until we betul-betul kena keluar daripada ini rumah. Last month on the 23rd kami dapat notice 1 month. Oh shit, ada tema tadi. And then Camiliano, alhamdulillah. And then we have to move out 23 hari bulan lah. So that's going to be next week, Wednesday, I believe. Tengok, apa tengok tu. I'm gonna miss this house. Yeah, so as you can see, there's actually a few times saya cuba untuk vlog, but I just don't feel like vlogging. I have so much in mind, because before kami cuba pindah tu, we tried to rent another house di KK punya area. We come to a conclusion where we were like, okay, why not we just go back to Papa, because we have a house. That's the point of renting a house if you don't have any income, you know? Why waste money when you can just save your money and go back to Papa? So that's what we do. So now we are here. Oh no! ambil air deh, Nong. Ambil air di sana. I sell nasi lemak juga di sini. Not as much as what we used to dapat before. I can say it's more than saya expect lah. Because saya expect less, way beyond my expectation lah dia punya sambutan. First, I don't really wanna tinggal di sini because I've always been in the city. I don't regret moving back here because I love it here. The view is nice. Whenever saya bangun pagi, breakfast or whatever that we do, makan, dinner, we always can see the beach daripada belakang rumah. And then di sini sangat tenang. To film a TikTok video, tapi since I gain weight, saya tidak confident untuk bikin TikTok. Kan ya yang? Coba macam mana tuh? Na 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 na. Coba stingo situ. Sini lah sini. Anjing 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 anjing. 1 2 3 4. Uyo, uyo. And then I actually try to film a story time about my cesarean pun tidak juga dapat. Whenever I stop filming, Kemi nangis lah, Kemi apalah, segala lah, apalah. Tunggu tuh nenek.
Hai. Mami Chana, Mami Bata. Next time, bye. Kemi ada sini. Ada mami. Tunggu tengok kita. Tuh Kemi. Ini. Mami Chana, tengok.
Mana boleh nampakkan yang katanya? So, we are gonna continue with our. Oh my god, I look so ugly from this side. Upo?
Bye bye. Bye. Daddy is here. Daddy. And then last year juga ada setengah bar yang buka, dorang ambil band. But unfortunately saya belum boleh start kerja and I don't know if they want a someone who cover up rambut untuk kerja. Usually lah, not all, mostly don't want penyanyi dorang pakai tudung atau what, you know. It's just if I ever ada opportunity untuk menyanyi, I will menyanyi balik. Because I would love to sing again. And then my husband pun, dia ada tekerja juga 1-2 kali. But then, PKP lagi balik. So, you know, 2020 is suck. And then, our car broke down untuk yang kali ke-4 atau ke-5. We have already spent every money on itu kereta. The car is still di workshop and
sini dia American.
So the car masih di workshop. And then the car was supposed to habis bayar last year on November, but kami tidak dapat bayar since ada moratorium yang penangguhan 6 bulan tuh, so we don't pay. And after habis itu penangguhan pun kami tidak dapat bayar juga. Luckily the owner of the car, because itu car kami sambung loan, luckily the owner of the car cakap just pay whatever yang left. I think the car masih ada 5k. Kemi ya. Yes. So basically the car kami belum habis bayar and kami tidak terbayar buat masa sekarang. And then harga untuk kami ambil itu kereta adalah 1000 lebih because they have to open the engine and then anyway, life is good. That's what important. Even though ada banyak hutang, but life is good. Makanan masih cukup, Kemi sehat, alhamdulillah. Yes. There's nothing more I could ask more that I want than a better life. And I don't have any goals for 2021. I want to be better as a person, be better in whatever I do before, better in being a mother, a wife, and all that. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here. Next video, I don't know when, hopefully soon, I'm gonna do a house tour for you guys.
I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, and comment down below if you're still watching my video, if you're still here with me. This time I'm not gonna promise you guys that I'm going to be making more videos, but just know that I'm not going to stop making videos. Maybe jarang-jarang, but I'm not gonna stop. Okay? Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Stay safe, stay home. Talk to you guys soon.